Good evening, this is Dr. Priyal Gala. I practice in Matunga in Worli. I'm a dermatologist, aesthetic dermatologist and a dermatosurgeon. Today, lovely season of monsoon has started and I would like to talk to you about tips in hair care. For monsoon especially, do not venture out with wet hair. Always dry your hair before venturing out. And if you get wet in the rain, then it is very important to come home and rinse your hair with a mild shampoo so as to remove all the chemicals that come with the rain on the hair. In this season, hair becomes very, very frizzy. So it is important to condition your hair. Remember to condition the strands and not the scalp. Pre-oiling by 2 hours can also help you condition the hair. You get very good hair masks and hair leave-on serums which can be used as conditioners post-bath. Even banana and honey, they are also good conditioners for the hair. The other common problem faced by everybody is scalp flaking, scalp itching and increase in dandruff in this season. The most common mistake that everyone makes is we don't wash our hair regularly. It is important to wash our hair every alternate day or at least thrice a week. Remember to use an anti-dandruff shampoo. Zinc pyrithione based or ketoconazole based shampoos are very good for the scalp dandruff. If there is excessive problem, consult your nearby dermatologist. Vinegar and lemon also help to get rid of scalp dandruff. Oiling is not necessary in rainy season. Pre-oiling by 2 hours or at the most overnight once in a while is good to condition your hair. Hair fall is also a very common problem in this season. It is important to maintain a very good diet where you can include green leafy vegetables, walnuts, flax seeds, beetroot, carrot and other substances in your diet to improve the hair. Protein sources are also important and a lot of intake of water is important. Happy monsoon. This is Dr. Priyal Gala signing off.